Pour some coffee, pour some tea, maybe some hot chocolate. Come enjoy some boring content and watch Vlogmas with me. Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. I can't believe that it's already Day 19. Like, I feel like that snuck up on me pretty quick. Doing this Vlogmas, at first it felt like every day kind of went by super slow at the beginning, but like the last few days have just flown by. And that means that Christmas is only, what, 6 days away? Wow. Here we are. This has been quite a journey. It's not over yet. So today was really productive. As you guys know from my last vlog, I went out last night to a Christmas party, and it was everything I needed. Like, it was just nice to be around people. As you saw, like, there were people dancing. There was a live band. I did sing, but I didn't record it, which is okay because it's difficult to put recordings on YouTube because it'll get flagged, and then you can't monetize the video. So that's okay. But I did sing last night, and it was nice to sing for people, and we sang Christmas songs, and I had great conversation, and it just filled my cup. So today I worked on an art piece, which is now in my Etsy shop. This is what the piece looks like. So if you want to go buy that piece, then check out my Etsy shop in the link below. Yeah, and then I pretty much just cleaned all day. You guys must think that I only clean, because I swear every time I come on here for Vlogmas, I'm like, today all I did was clean. But cleaning is definitely a very big part of my life. I like to live in a clean living space, and I do all the cleaning by myself, which means that I spend a lot of time cleaning, but it's worth it to come home and see a tidy home. That's how I like to live. So that's today, and here is Advent. And today's Advent is 19 up here in the mantle. And today's Advent chocolate is a candle. And this isn't a Christmas song, but it makes me think of this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Take it away. And today's Advent reading is, the stump of his pipe he held in his teeth, and the smoke in it encircled his head like a wreath.